have to hoof it! Lin Loud Sr., checking in.
Oh no. I'm so sorry, Mr. Loud, but you missed your check-in time and we gave away your rooms.
But it's 8 o'clock!
Actually, sir, it's 8:35.
Oh, my watch stopped! How did that happen? My puzzles! Oh, please! Can't you give us another room? We'll take anything you got.
I'm so sorry. The entire hotel is full.
You don't know what we've been through.
I've got a song about it!
Not now, honey.
I'd love to help you folks, but there's really nothing I can do.
But there is something I can do.
Farmer Speedy?
If it wasn't for you guys, I probably would have missed the check-in myself. So the least I can do is help you folks out. You're staying with me.
Well, that's sweet, mister, but we're a pretty big family. How would you have enough space for all of us?
Oh, not a problem. I've got the whole top floor. Let me introduce myself. I'm Jerry Kling, the Cherry King.
What? I cook with your cherries all the time!
Well, come on, folks, and let me show you to your quarters.
Aw, this was very charitable of you. Up until now, this vacation was the pits.
Luann.
Okay, I'll can it.
Well, honey, we made it. Our first real family vacation.
I think we should make this a Loud family tradition.
I'm free! Dang it.
Clamped inside this tiny space.